are. Can't see me, but we're on our way to our tricky spot. It's Tuesday of the second week. Big old bird last night was still in the old thunder chicken gobble out over this property. So I'm gonna try to do set the decoy up and try to get myself a bird this morning. See y'all with the action.
Thank you. waiting on this one big bird to go out of here. It's a long shot, buddy.
Well, here we are. We got lucky this morning. Caught up a nice tom. Caught up five toms. And they're coming in really nice on a string with, like, and they had a hen with them, and then all of a sudden another hen come up out of the bottom. And when she came up, she worked her way that way. You'll probably see it on the camera trotting across. She ran over there and stood with the other hen. They turned and was leaving, so they all were shootable gobblers, so I got the one that gave me the best shot. 10 inch beard. Good 10 and a half inch beard. Great bird. Great bird. Very excited. 3/4, maybe an inch spurs, maybe. Couldn't be more happy. Good bird.
Well, here we are. Got ourselves a nice long beard this morning. Got a nice 10 and a half inch beard on him. He's coming with a group of five long beards and a hen. There's another hen that come up out of the bottom on me, and she ran over with the rest of the flock there. There was another hen over there, so they turned to follow the hens, and old Betsy there, my 3.5 inch Mossberg with extra full turkey choke stretched out
got
there.
Got nice spurs on him.
About 3/4 of an inch, maybe an inch. Really nice beard, tickled pink. First bird of the year. Couldn't be happier. Big Tom. It's time to go out and try to get another one later on in the season here.